Hey everybody, Jay Moore here, and today I'm going to show you how easy it is to import your list into AWeber. Let's take a look.
Alright, from your AWeber dashboard, you're just going to go under Subscribers and click Add Subscribers. Now we can add one subscriber at a time. If you just have somebody maybe you met offline and they said they wanted to be added to your list, you can add them that way. However, if you're adding multiple subscribers, let's say like 10 or more, you're going to want to use Import Multiple. Now remember, regardless of how you get these subscribers, whether or not they meet you in person, sign up forms, whether or not this is coming over from a previous provider that you may have used for email marketing, these have to be made up of subscribers who have requested to be on your list. They have to have said, yes, I want to receive email from you. So that's very important. You can't use any kind of purchase lists or anything like that. So now we can type or paste our subscribers in this box on the right, but we can also drag and drop. So I actually have a CSV file of my import, so I can just drag this on over here. And now we're going to do a little bit of breakdown. We're going to actually break down the different pieces of information we're importing. This first piece is email. It's already got the field filled out. The next is the name, so we're just going to choose name field. And actually, we also imported a little bit of additional information, how we got these people. They actually visited our booth at a conference, so we're just going to put additional notes and then click next. Now, here's where we could choose whether or not we want to send these subscribers a confirmation email. That's an email that contains a link that they need to click on in order to get the rest of your emails from you. So we're going to keep this as yes, it's by default. We can actually edit this message by clicking right here. You can also go up to your list options and in list settings, change this as well. So we're going to go to next for more options. We can also use tags when importing this list. So we can tag these people. Let's click add tags and let's actually add booth. This way we can later segment these subscribers or even trigger an automated email campaign based on this particular tag. And as we finish things up, we're just going to enter in how we got these subscribers. So we can say they gave us their info in person, and then we're just going to say visited. Helps if I could type. There we go. Visited our booth at the conference. Try to be as detailed as possible here. Again, it just helps speed up the import process. Also, if you're coming from another email provider, you can choose that as well. We're just going to submit. And there we go. Your import has now been successfully imported. Now, if there is any issue, our customer solutions team will reach out to you. Or if you have any questions while the import's being processed, we're available 24/7.
It's that easy to import your list of subscribers and get them started on an email campaign, especially using tags. So what are you waiting for? Sign up for AWeber. It's absolutely free. Till next time.